In 1986, the DiST family of pocket meters revolutionized conductivity and TDS measurement by providing an affordable and easy-to-use conductivity meter. 30 years later, we introduce you to our latest generation of handheld testers, the DiST family. There are four meters in the DiST family, including a low and high range version for both conductivity and TDS. All four meters operate in the same fashion, with the only differences being the measurement range and the standard use for calibration. The DiST meters are designed with accuracy and simplicity in mind, starting with a slim ergonomic design that fits comfortably in your hand, and a high contrast, large display that is easy to read. The daily operation of the meter has been simplified to just two buttons. One is for turning the meter on and off, while the other is used to enter calibration mode. There is a third button in the battery compartment that allows the user to choose the displayed temperature unit and adjust the automatic shutoff time. The DiST family utilizes an amperometric graphite electrode to measure both conductivity and TDS. The exposed temperature probe of the DiST provides for a rapid temperature measurement in order to compensate for any temperature variations in the calibration buffers or samples being measured. This is absolutely necessary to achieve a high accuracy reading, as conductivity and TDS measurements are highly influenced by temperature. To operate the meters, simply press the left on-off button to turn on. All the LCD segments are displayed, then the battery percent level is displayed, alerting the user to the remaining battery life. In operation mode, the following can be seen. Instability indicator that disappears when a steady reading is obtained. Reading displayed along with unit of measurement. Temperature readout. Calibration tag showing that the meter has been calibrated. To calibrate the meter, press the Cal button while the meter is on to enter calibration mode. The meter prompts for the appropriate conductivity standard. Once solution is detected, REC will be displayed. Once the value is accepted, Store is displayed, and the meter returns to measurement mode. The meter is now calibrated and ready for use. If needed, the default settings for temperature unit and automatic shutoff can be adjusted. With the meter turned on and the battery cover removed, a micro switch inside the battery compartment is pressed to enter setup mode. The first setting displayed is the selection for temperature unit. At default, the temp measurement unit is degrees Celsius. Pressing the Cal button changes the displayed unit to degrees Fahrenheit. Pressing the Cal button again changes it back to degrees Celsius. Pressing the on-off button moves to the next setup option, which is for automatic shutoff. The default setting is for 8 minutes. Pressing the Cal button cycles through to 60 minutes, then disabled, and finally back to 8 minutes. Pressing the on-off button again exits the setup mode, and the meter is back in measurement mode. We hope you have enjoyed this product video, and for more information, please contact us at 877-MY-HANNA or visit us at hannainst.com.